welcome you to this unforgettable night of WWE action.
Tonight's show has all the makings of an instant classic. I can't wait anymore. Let's go.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Here we go, guys.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger, from Kamakura, Kanagawa, Japan, weighing in at 200 pounds, Tiger Thunderbolt King. And introducing the champion, from Niagara Falls, Canada, weighing in at 177 pounds, he is the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, John the Captain Paul.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
Arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. Hits him with the counter. And he sends him into the corner. Had that one scouted. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Forth from these competitors.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. One step ahead there.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Evades their offense.
Being carried around with ease.
Yeah. Lands face first.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Just ruthless. Shoulders down, championship on the line. One. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Yeah. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Big boy.
Did you hear that impact?
Nasty roundhouse kick.
Climbing up top, he's got
high risk.
He was elusive there.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Supernatural power. Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Now tracking the opposition.
What a shot.
The champ not looking great right now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. No kick out.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Last shot on the mark.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
To elude it. It only gets a one count.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Oh, hard impact in the corner. A Luma kick!
Uh-oh.
Driven face first.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither
can look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. And now looking to get locked in.
I have no idea. And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Big form.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stop. Puller leg stab.
Well, snap your hamstring.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling the tools to find out exactly who that will be.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Able to give him the slip.
Nice takedown.
He has a right where he wants him.
He's trying again. Check your face after that one.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Good night.
Got the shoulder up. That's how much winning this title means. To give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed. And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that. Rolling neck snap. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys. He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
To save his chances in this matchup.
Whoa.
champ!
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
No, didn't get it.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Good timing with that reversal. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Challenger is in some big trouble.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Here comes another one.
Ooh, face first.
The champ will stay champ. Is it enough? The cover.
Three.
The champion retains.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still NXT Cruiserweight Champion, John the Captain Paul!
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win. The superstar has been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Brutal stomp to the body.
And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Countered it just in time.
She's tied up.
Suplex. Foot just stomping down. Wow.
Arm rope for a moonsault.
Smart attacking the arm.
Will this be enough? She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
She's starting to look concerned.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Momentum's all with her now.
She continues to press forward.
Uh-oh. Way too
close. Nobody home for that one.
She could pin her opponent right here.
Gets the shoulder blow. What's it going to take?
She's still in this one.
Oh no, not possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
A stop puller.
Trouble in trouble.
That escape is simple but effective.
Kick connects.
And there's more. Court Spanish fly.
And now she finds herself only playing defense. Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Oh, knees to the chest.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Kicked out.
Both wrists captured.
There's pressing.
And damage.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
One, two.
And it falls it up with a big one in the face.
Was ready for that. Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Punishment continues. Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Oh, man! Leg drop arm breaker.
Will not go away.
Waistlock.
The opening. Victory here tonight.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
The win.
And it was a big match for her.
Every single victory in this business means something. And you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.
And here's the superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
That all said, she's facing off against
up high. Lands in the drop zone. Uh-oh. Targeting the arm to great effect. Producing a trampling.
She avoids the attack completely.
Starting to build.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner. And she breaks free before a one count.
At this point of the match, I'm not surprised.
Oh, costly error there. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. To the sky. She's beginning to flag a little. Spin kick to the midsection. Standing shooting star press, incredible. Two, no, kicks out.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Display. And into the count. Two.
That was a long two count there.
Counters.
Look at this display of power. Overhead. Belly to cover.
One. Two. She was close to the end there.
She's still as determined as ever.
Submission move, locked in. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out. Slips out of the camel clutch from behind and a nice takedown.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. She's into the ring again. And now she's climbing to the top.
What? Just crashing down with high impact.
Boy, what a kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Really getting fired up.
This one is headed outside, guys. DDT. All the momentum is swung to her favor.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
This is gonna hurt.
Dante Saito.
My goodness, did you hear that shot? She's got an answer for that.
Six. She was looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Come on! No one likes a count out. My, down with authority.
He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
Breaks the count.
She just won't stay down.
Looking to take flight here.
She's got to be out of it now.
For the win!
Two count. She kicks out. I don't believe it.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
Big maneuver.
Once more. Second.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Two.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, Kaiva Carey.
She earns the W against fierce competition.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory. We're in for a vicious match here, guys.
Yeah, there's a certain ferocity you'll need to survive inside the cage. These superstars know that, so you can expect to see a heightened sense of aggression from them.
Yikes. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Oh, man, kick to the face.
Drops the knee.
his way up the side of the cage.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness, launched into the cage.
Oh! Oh, man. He was waiting for him to make his move.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Series of kicks in the corner.
Oh, and a reversal. He's returning fire.
Boy, what can be the factor here tonight? Being able to withstand the impact of the cage. No matter who you are, you're going to get thrown into it or run head first into it.
Yeah, it's not if you will get launched in the cage, but...
Let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Irvin the Machine Smith.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, or at least what's left of one.
Celebrating now, visiting the medical facility tomorrow.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.
Look who it is. Look who's here!
Titles hold a lot of meaning for both the champions and the challengers.
With tag titles on the line, you have to expect these teams to be on their A game tonight.
Yeah, so we'll see some interesting tag team strategies in this match.
Well, strategy is all you want, but in a big championship match like this, it might just come down to who wants it more.
No! Break his arm. Vicious. Fighting back by the counter.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And gets him with the counter. Oh, man, what a kick.
Side headlock takeover. Nicely done.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Gets tagged in. Yes, tag!
Oh, arms trapped. Oh, and a slam!
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Powerbomb all the way to the outside!
The challenger eating up some damage.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Sight.
Just the slightest bit of hesitation in the cover could have been all the difference there.
Tag, punch.
Oh, look.
going to torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. With the reversal. Look at this. Going counter for counter. Punch lands.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Position to be in right now.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Tagged into action.
A little worse for wear now.
Clearly waiting for that.
Stripped away. There's two. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
He's in off the tag.
Just to keep his opponent off balance.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Turns over.
The sharpshooter is locked in.
Gotta find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here
four.
All day.
The champion's down! The champion's down! Oh my God, we're gonna have a new champion! He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Shoulder slam right into the knee!
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Power slam. The champion into the cover.
Two,
three, no. Title match continues.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one has thinking about quitting.
He gets tagged in.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb,
planted. Stomping away.
Counter, and now there's an opening. What grace, float over the DDT. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Strong suplex.
Tag is made.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Flying. Yeah. Now a pin for the championship.
Human
at this. stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
What the leg? Just tossed their opponent.
The champ not in a great place.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Get him in the corner. Great counter. Caught with a punch. Tough position to be caught in here.
About to find out.
Corey, this can't be good.
Backbreaker. And it's not over yet. Another.
Just punishing. Tags him in.
Time to end this. The champ Osmond glazed over. Champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Listen to this place.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Hoist it up across the shoulders into a DDT.
I think the champ's got it.
Two. The challenger being outclassed here.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Alley-oop. With ruthless striking. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Breaker.
Power slam.
Champ looking to end this. Kick out of the title fight continues.
How is the challenger still in this match?
He's lining him up.
Oh, Byron, hear the sirens.
There it is.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Draped off the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again.
And the fall-away slam. Tag made, fresh man in.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught.
The champion into the cover.
One, two, three.
Got it. And they stay atop the tag division.
I
can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
You can see here the confidence of a true champion.
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Barbara. And introducing the champion from Canada, she's the NXT Women's Champion, Brittany.
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down at everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Brutal stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
She's fighting back.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Taking flight.
Can't get out of the way.
Saw that one coming. Using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent.
Boom.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just shattering boot.
Firm control.
Good meat face. Climbing up to the top now. Sky high. Oh, she lands hard. Beat up. Man, that hurts. Ooh, sharp kick. The challenger eating up some.
Incoming.
And shoulders are down. And the champ does not end it.
Very close. Fatigue clearly set again.
Shifted.
The cover!
One, two,
no, the champ holds on.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine. Look out. For the championship.
One, two.
She kicks out with force.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
She manages to get control. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top. Big mistake there, Corey. She knows that now. Punishment continues. What an impressive counter.
One, two,
a kick out at two. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
I take her head clean off her shoulders. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Quick thinking pays off.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
I set out Matt Slam. Near the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, and still NXT Women's Champion, Brittany.
Got to hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight. The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
The pressure is on for the champion, looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 197 pounds, the American Dream, Jay Brown. And introducing the champion from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 166 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Jesus Lord Chris.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist. Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special. Jarring back elbow. Got it. Scouted.
DDT.
Talk about devastation.
He turns it around.
Moonsault.
With the counter. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Flipping senton. The stomp in every single part of his body.
So much damage inflicted.
Watch this incredible core strength.
Regalplex.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. Punch right in the head.
Corner
in full control here, face first.
He switches it back around.
torture their opponent. Here's a pin for the title. And he easily stops the ref's count.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Just turn that around.
A death lock
is in. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
This is agonizing. The death lock is in. Cover by the challenger.
1, 2.
Barely kicks out.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Oh. And the rope break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Now here, takedown. Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
You can have a new champion.
Cover.
1, 2.
What a kick out at 2.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
Face first.
Torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. He reverses it. Oh, what a marana. Oh, and that buys some time. Fall away moonsault. Wow. Kick right to the midsection. Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
The champ's shoulders are down.
Good breaks the hold there.
Snapper takedown. Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
We could have a new champion.
The cover.
1, 2, 3.
There it is. The champ has fallen.
That match deserves another look, folks.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, the American Dream, Jay Brown.
What a turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the time...